in. You just came back from Wilder. You're the guy who beat Robert Helenius.
Yeah, bro.
What do you think about Wilder and Helenius? What's your prediction?
It's going to be a great matchup, man. Deontay's, man, he's been working on a lot of stuff in camp, man. He's working on some stuff that people haven't seen before out of him, man. So I'm looking forward to a good fight, man. It's going to be nice, man.
Gerald, you fought Deontay. Yep. You fought Robert. Who is harder?
Deontay, of course, man.
How hard is he eating these days?
If you let him hit you, man, he's going to take your head off, man. Like, legit, he's going to take your head off, man.
Your head's in the fourth row.
That shit might be in Mars, man. But, yeah, man, you just got to watch out for that. You know what I mean? And, yeah, man, avoid that at all costs.
Now, Malik Scott, we all know him. We all like him. He's a great boxing mind, great person.
Yep.
He took you to be in camp with Usyk.
Yep.
Usyk against Wilder. Break it down.
The cool part about going to these camps, man, is you get to be in the ring with these guys four times a week sometimes, you know what I mean? And you get to learn these guys.
You were just in camp with both of them.
Yeah, man. Made the best of
it. Bruno, are you ready to shock the world?
Usyk is not going to try to outpower you. He's going to try to outbox you.
I think 50-50 fight.
Is Wilder's game right? Boxing? Nah, his name
but
ain't
the people
boxing,
do the
but
best,
that,
they think you're a big
thing,
underdog.
Man.
And I think you're wrong.
Usyk is very touchable.
They'll make money.
Deontay can touch him, man. But that'd be up to his boxing skills to see if he can stay away for that long. That's a long time, though.
You're predicting that you're Wilder related. People that hit him are telling you 3-4-0.
I think he'll have the job done by the fourth.
Fourth round knockout. He'd be Canelo.
He should be in there.
Joshua and Wilder. You sparred Joshua?
Yeah, I did.
Wow, you sparred everybody. Who is harder, Joshua Wilder?
You gotta understand, I'm not trying to let these guys hit me. You understand that?
So no, it's like, I'm not saying you're there to get hit. Yeah. So you sparred them, and they landed. They have big love on them. Duda, who's this? If you're talking to who's the singer?
Who is harder? Well, my friend,
who puts more
give
force
him a
behind that shit? Deontay Wilder.
Give him a shout out. What's his name? He's the hardest guy in history.
He's trying to fucking smoke.
Chapito Uriarte with the Zurdo Ramirez. But Joshua also hits hard, but Wilder hits hard.
They all hit hard. Deontay trying to
this is your Corrido. Any heavyweight that you sparred that doesn't hit hard?
Everybody hit hard. I've been with Klitschko, with Ruiz.
Andy?
Yep.
Okay, Andy.
Everybody hits hard, bro.
Andy Ruiz, if Wilder wins, WBC said he's fighting Andy next. What do you think of that fight?
I think it'd be great. What's all these pictures I'm seeing with Andy Ruiz and Tyson Fury?
Well, Andy, I've been telling Andy for years that he beats Tyson Fury.
Yeah?
Yeah, and he called out Fury this week, and Fury said, well, you're supposed to fight like Wilder. Like Fury's ducking him. Fury doesn't want to fight him. Because Fury's calling out Char. You know Char. Hasn't fought since 2017.
Who?
Emmanuel Char, now I think he's Mustafa Char, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, Mahmoud
Char. Oh, Emmanuel Char?
Yeah, he changed his name.
What the fuck? I thought he fought, he beat Chris Lovejoy.
Char?
Yeah. He got caught for steroids before.
Who?
Emmanuel Char. He's from German.
Yep, that's him.
Yeah.
Seems like a good dude. I don't know him personally. But what do you think about Fury against Wilder?
Again? Fury versus Wilder?
Four.
I'm gonna tell you this, Wilder's coming different. He's not gonna stand there for all that bullshit no more, man. So now he's equaling out the playing field.
Okay, so that'll be a closer fight. I'm gonna be rooting for Wilder. But let's go back to Wilder and Andy Ruiz. How do you see that unfolding?
I don't see, I know Andy's gonna be swimming in all of that. But I don't see him getting past that right hand.
Okay, what about Andy and Fury? If Fury doesn't duck him and does fight him?
It depends what Fury shows up. If the Fury shows up where he's letting him punch on him and he has to be defending him.
Like Otto Wallen Fury.
I see
Andy whooping him.
Andy. But if I see, if this Fury fights Andy Ruiz, then that Fury wins.
I don't know, I got Andy winning no matter what. If Fury leans on him, he's gonna get punched in the balls.
You don't gotta lean on him, but he can.
But how could Fury be effective against someone that's 6'1 when he's 6'9, 6'8? It's gonna be hard for him to punch down, I think. And Andy got good footwork.
Yeah,
speed,
but he's gonna
power.
Hold him off, bro. He'll be able to hold him off.
I don't know.
If he plays a long game, he'll be good. If he plays this shit, Andy Ruiz can touch him.
Oh, Andy's putting him to sleep. He dropped King Kong 8 times or something. But I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Seckback, reporting.